We are going to read the word of God. me, comfort me. Thou prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head.